What?
Maybe you know, want to use boots of my father?
No. Why am I going to take his dog from him? Why am I going to take his dog from him, Marcella? She said I could use the boots of her father. Hi, Boots.
This is causing us trouble for water because their water is...
Non-stop?
Non-stop. I thought they have a faucet.
You ask them to stop wasting water.
No, this is not good.
Let's go to investigate. I know the boring guy, Captain.
Nabito to sa una.
Wow!
Well, look at this. This is growing. There's new seed.
That's this one.
What is it going to be?
Pili nuts.
Oh, pili.
Hmm. We're eating that.
I have a cane and I don't have to act like I have a cane. This is not a cane, this is my shovel. Mama Joy is smart.
Oh, somebody took my slug here.
You what?
You know this cutting edge on the mahogany because my father. I
have mahogany. You want me to save a tree for you? I can save you a tree and reserve it if you want. Very expensive mahogany.
If you ever planning to make the.
Asa di ay? And it's gone.
And they're gone.
Somebody took it.
I look for it for the day. What do you have here?
It's a beautiful fresh flower.
Basi gipo sa ni Papa.
Where are we going, Joy?
Where the pineapple is? You forgot? Is down there.
Okay. And the horse? Is it white or something?
Oh, yeah. I think this one is...
He's a biter?
Yeah.
So we can go around.
Come this way.
He's just a little bit dangerous.
I don't know if this is the horse for a fight.
Oh, I'm not going to go anywhere near him. I had enough luck with the motorcycle, I don't need a horse to get after me too.
The rope is here.
So if you want to come fight me, it's true.
No, it won't, because he just ignore you, see?
I'm a white guy.
They say horse cannot see different colors. They're gray vision.
Really?
Yeah. So according to the veterinarian, horses only see one color.
Huh.
I don't know if it's true.
There's no...
But I think so because in places where there is winter time,
dry grass,
they still eat it. Now this is the one you said that you were wondering how they grow up in the wild.
Yeah, we might get the purple one first, it's so colorful.
So we can get a banana tree too, it's all right in a coconut tree. Part of my short montage tree living off the bridge. I'll teach you that when you're ready.
I'll
talk a little bit about banana tree.
So we'll leave this up at Lolo's for now?
When we don't have water system before,
we come here?
From my house, we came here to fetch water.
Wow.
You see how difficult it was.
And now you have no water because the teachers are stealing it all. It's Lola's boarding house.
What?
Right there, Freddy, people leave a bag of clothes. For taking the top off.
Somebody took it.
The Lola said they used to be there.
Somebody did something. Sounds like a matter for the bar guy captain to investigate. The missing faucet. The case of wasted water.
And my missing wood.
Yeah.
Oh no, I just stepped in the water.
What?
Tabi-tabi! This is the mainit po! Yeah, give me. The other pocket.
This is it?
Yeah. Look. Look the water. Can I be short?
It's not hot.
It's not
hot.
Well, it's raining, so what do you expect? Just wash it out.
Then Moses said to the waters, part!
And what happened?
I got a lot of rocks in my shoes again.